Can I burn a CD from Apple Music? Your Mac or Windows computer must have a disk drive that can burn discs. You must create an iTunes playlist containing the Apple Music songs you want on the disk. An Apple Music to CD converter is needed to remove DRM from Apple Music, thus to burn the converted Apple Music songs to CDs with iTunes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.